I feel it's an honor and a privilege to live here and share some of the historic events of our country by being a tour guide on the USS Missouri.